Miss Amy, you got it. Ha ha ha.